But again, to be clear, on the specific allegation, have you ever used anal beads while playing chess? Not a question I ever thought I'd ask you, Kev, to be honest, but...
You know, your curiosity is a bit concerning, you know. Maybe you're personally interested, but I can tell you no.